To massage the infraspinatus, we need to find the spine of the shoulder blade. Once we've found it, we're going to work below that spine. So we're going to curl our fingers and we're going to push up along the spine of the shoulder blade. You can work your fingers all the way down the spine of the shoulder blade, moving towards the shoulder. If we find any areas of tenderness, we're just going to hold the position until the pain dissipates.